M1, he is 7 weeks old. He is a teddy bear, one half Shih Tzu and one half Bichon. Billee Jean is the mom. MRF stands for male or female, and the number stands for who the puppy is in this letter. And here is billeeJean M2. And they are coming up to the house without their mom and being group kennel trained, which means they're being kenneled with their litter mates, but without their mom. And here is billeeJean M3. And last will be billeeJean F4. And it's a good idea when you take your puppies home that every time they're kenneled, even at nighttime, that you're playing talk radio or a podcast or something of that nature. So if you get up in the middle of the night to go to the bathroom and get a drink of water, they just think it's the talk radio and not playtime. Also, now would be a great time to watch the video on the website on the No Chase training. That'll give your make your training go so much faster. It's just a harness with a leash. You can use as many leashes as you need so you can catch and correct.